We have some breaking news. I knew this was in the works, and now it's official. Mike Tyson, Jake Paul, it's going down July 20th, live on Netflix. This is a Netflix deal. AT&T Stadium, Arlington, Texas. A live global sporting event, MVP Promotions, presents Jake Paul is fighting Mike Tyson. This will be massive. Mike Tyson's last fight with Roy Jones was over 1.2 million pay-per-view buys, and Jake Paul was on the card. And now Jake Paul is going to share the ring with Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson, still an icon, still a legend. I keep saying that even at 56, if he steps in the ring, he's still one of the best fighters in the world. Jake Paul coming off a knockout win. Jake Paul, I think, should be undefeated. I didn't think he lost to Tommy Fury. But regardless, I think he's 9-1 right now. Very, very popular. Millions and millions of fans. Mike Tyson has about 80 million fans on social media. Jake probably has like 30 or 40. It's up there. So this fight, the reach will be massive. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Mike Tyson, back in the ring one more time. It's a treat. If you had a chance to watch Muhammad Ali one more time, would you do it? Absolutely. So everyone's going to watch this fight. Jake Paul is one of the best, if not the best, at promotions. He's very smart. He has a big playbook. And he knows how to promote himself. So the whole world will be tuning in July 20th. AT&T Stadium, Arlington, Texas. It's a fight that we're going to hear so much about in the next few days. And I'm telling you guys, it's going to be a massive, massive sporting event. May not be for the hardcore boxing connoisseurs, but for anybody in the public, everyone knows who Mike Tyson is. Everyone knows who Mike Tyson is. And everyone knows who Jake Paul is. And you combined two big names in one place, and you'll have amazing results. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But this is the big news this morning. Netflix getting in the business of boxing. I know there was talks of them doing stuff in boxing in the past, but now Netflix will have a live sporting event. Again, the details haven't come out. I'm sure it's going to be pay-per-view. It doesn't say over here. And I'm not sure who's on the card and all that stuff. But yes, this is a real fight. And I think one location that was discussed was overseas in the Middle East. But obviously, Texas is the place. I've been there before for fights. Was there for two Pacquiao fights. I think Pacquiao fought Margarito and he fought Claudio over there. I was there for Errol Spence fights. And it's just an amazing venue. The roof opens up. And it's going to be the biggest, probably one of the biggest fights of the year. So it's always exciting when you have big news. It's always exciting when it's a topic that a lot of people have opinions on. And guess what? It's all promotion for the fight, whether people love it or not. I'm excited to watch Mike Tyson get back in the ring. Excited to watch him train. I know Mike. I know Jake. And this is going to be just a promotion like you haven't seen. So in the past, Jake fought on Mike's undercard. That's when he fought the basketball player Nate Robinson. Shout out to Nate Robinson, by the way. He's fighting for his life right now. He has a kidney issue. So I really hope he gets the help he needs. He needs, and he gets better and healthy because he is a really, really good person. Nate Robinson, that is. So wish him all the best. So that is the latest. Let me know what you guys think. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback. So you have the problem child versus Kid Dynamite. You have the white rooster and Jake Paul versus the icon, the legend, Mike Tyson.
I'm Eli Sekback, Eli Sekback reporting. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.
FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.